By morning, the thought was a plan. So with rags and tassels, scraps and string, Nop began to stitch. The wind stole around the heaping heap, and it harried, gnawed, and tugged. And then, with a puff, as light as dandelion fluff, the great balloon billowed, and the twine snapped tight. The wind seized the balloon and hurried on,